long for oolong like I long for oolong, baby? Do you long for oolong like I long for oolong, baby? Oh man, what a boot from a long tender shoot of oolong. Can you imagine me with you by my knee? Tea for two and two for tea, me for you and you for me alone, dear. There'll be nobody near us to see or to hear us, no relations on weekend vacations, we won't have it long. We own a telephone, blue the bottle, blah dawn break, and you'll awake. Start to bake sugar cake just for me to take, so all the boys can see, dear. We will raise a family with a boy for you, a girl for me. Can't you see how happy we will be? Are you gone on Ceylon like I'm gone on Ceylon, baby? Are you gone on Ceylon like I'm gone on Ceylon, baby? Oh man, what a boot from a long tender shoot of Ceylon. Flash, 1983. See, chick still on his knee. She goes for he, but is up to his eyeballs and T-balls. And there's been nobody near him to see or to hear him. No relations on weekend vacations. They've never been known to answer that telephone. Blue, the bottle, blood of dawn breaks. She awakes, still bakes those knocked out cakes. They've never been tasted, but they're not wasted. They're so pretty to see. They started to raise a family, but the kids left home at the age of three, singing oolong, too much it at oolong. And now since the kids departed, the family is right where it started, back to tea for two. To my head, and you linger like a haunting refrain, and I find you spinning round in my brain like the bubbles in a glass of champagne. You go to my head like a sip of sparkling burgundy brew, and I find the very mention of you like the kicker in a julep or two. The thrill of the thought that you might give a thought to my plea casts a spell over me, and so I say to myself, get a hold of yourself, can't you see that this never can be? Still you go to my head with a smile that makes my temperature rise, like a summer with a thousand Julys. You intoxicate my soul with your eyes, though I am certain that this heart of mine hasn't a ghost of a chance in this crazy romance. You go to my head. You go to my It's a long, long time from May to December, and the days grow short when you reach September. The autumn weather turns the leaves to flame, and I haven't got time for that waiting game. For the days dwindle down to a precious few, September. A soft touch and a hard, hard mind, a St. Louis look in her eye. Oh my, I'll never trust her till the day I die. I don't know why I'm so attached to that gal that I'm so latched to. Making love to her is like a game of solitaire. They say I should have more sense. Don't talk to me of horse sense. I know I'm miserable when she isn't there. So I take her warm kiss and her cold, cold heart. I cross my fingers and I hope for the best. Oh, oh yes, this is that old thing called love, I guess. I take her warm kiss and her cold, cold heart. I cross my fingers and I hope for the best. Oh yes, this is that old thing called love, I guess.
A gigolo is he were dead. He's got to look fine of Sarah Fair. Even if feeling nowhere, just a gigolo. Everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. Paid for every dance, selling each romance. Every night a heart betraying. There will come a day when youth will fade away. Then what will they say about me? When the end comes, I know they'll say just a gigolo. As life goes on, you need a gigolo like a hole in a head. A gigolo wishes he were dead. He's got to look the part of savoir faire, even if he's feeling nowhere. A different chick makes him sick, but he can't kick because they're putting down dough. Just a gigolo everywhere I go. People know the part I'm playing. Paid for every dance, selling each romance. Every night a heart betraying.
My love is half gone, time turtles on. Pretty soon that old finale.
When the end comes, I know they'll say just a gigolo and go on their merry way. That's just the reason why we say you need a gigolo like a hole in a head. A gigolo wishes he were dead. He's got to look part of savoir faire, even if he's feeling nowhere. Ah. If you hear a song in blue like the flowers crying for the dew, that is my heart serenading you, my prelude to a kiss. If you hear a song that grows from my tender sentimental woes, that is my heart trying to compose my prelude to a kiss. Though it's just a simple melody with nothing fancy, nothing much, you could turn it to a symphony, a Schubert tune with a Gershwin touch. Oh, how my love song gently cries for the tenderness that lies within your eyes. My love is a prelude that never dies, my prelude to a kiss. Like a Schubert tune with a Gershwin touch. Oh, how my love song gently cries for the tenderness that lies within your eyes. My love is a prelude that never dies, never dies. My prelude to a kiss. I know a man with $1 million, I wonder why he's blue. 'Cause the man with $1 million should be happy as a guy with two. But the man with $2 million is grabbing for more and more, like the guy with $3 million who's unhappy 'cause it isn't four. They can only wear one suit at a time, even if they have a lot. They can only eat one meal at a time, no matter how much they've got. I don't envy a man with $1 million. I'm happy as a guy can be. With a gal who's $1 in a million, let the millionaires envy me, Jack. Let them envy me.
You know they all get cars, they all get yachts. Most of them get ulcers when stocks go down all over town. They all get bromo seltzers despite their gold. When they get old, they go like Tom and Jerry. And who wants to be the richest guy in some cemetery?
Pitch your ball on Wednesday night, even as you and I. But they can't hang over Thursday, 'cause you know why? It's the maid's day off.
If you put 10 guys on a desert isle, give them each a C note. Next time you look by hook or crook, one guy's got a G note. The loot's all gone, but they go on. What a situation. Now they've got the schmo with all the dough in a jug, tax evasion. So you see, you don't need a million. Happiness is up to you. Do I envy the guy with a million? You can bet your life I do, Jack. Sure we do, don't you, Jack? You can bet your we'll keep button I do.
Hey, Gabe.
Yes?
That's an unusual title, isn't it? Shaky Breaks the Ice? How about explaining that, man?
Well, Joe, Shaky started off as a young boy, and he found out that the position wasn't exactly the whole thing, so the party started off with a little ice cream that was flat, and they took both pitchers out because both teams hadn't been lined up. So they walked up and finally found these cumulus crowds and a lot of clouds around, but the most dangerous single act that he ever found was the idea of planting two or three microphones either side of the building, and after all, look at the ostrich, what happened there? Or wouldn't
you? Ah, but those things.
From Monday on, my cares are over. We pick on Monday just because it's wash day. We can wash all our cares away. From Monday on, things will be different. Don't try to tell me different, 'cause I know I'm right. We're gonna shout and holler, hip hooray when she says, love, honor, and obey, we'll be happy right from Monday on. Thank you. on. Things will be different. Don't try to tell me different, 'cause I know I'm right. We're gonna shout and holler, hip hooray, when she says, love, honor, and obey, we'll be happy. Ooh, so happy. We'll be happy right from Monday on. If I don't see her, each day I'll miss her. Oh, what a thrill it is to kiss her. Believe me, I've got a case on Nancy with a laughing face. She takes the winter and she makes it summer. In fact, summer could take some lessons from her. Picture a tomboy in lace. My Nancy with a laughing face. Did you ever hear measuring bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow. When she speaks, you would swear she were singing just the way that she says hello. I swear to goodness, you can't resist her. I'm sorry for you, Jack. She has no sister. No angel could replace my Nancy with a laughing face. When she speaks, you would swear she were singing just the way that she says hello. You know you can keep your Betty Grable, Lamar and Turner. She makes my heart a charcoal burner. Nobody could replace my Nancy with a laughing face.